I mean, this year, more than ever, volunteers are the core of this work, right? Not only we have partnered as community organizations, but to be able to deliver the toys, volunteers are going to be critical, right? We organize the toys, we pack the toys, but we need many, many drivers that on the day of are the ones that are going to be able to actually deliver the toys to the families in need.
We should have 150 families that are already pre-registered. We've had some other families reach out that we're, if we get some extra toys, maybe we'll be able to help them out. But for now, we have had to close registration because we registered 150 families, and that's all the toys we had. There's going to be volunteers delivering, which we're setting up CASA setting up one of the organizations, CASA setting up the roadmap and the schedule and the delivery service for all the families. So we'll have people lining up to deliver on George Street here. We're closing this block for cars to pull up, pick up the toys, and then we give them a roadmap and a schedule and where they need to go with the families, the phone numbers and all that, and they go deliver.
This year, there's a lot of differences with the way that we are celebrating our Three Kings Day and dispersing the presents. Normally, we are at York High, where the families come to us and the families can come and get their presents there. They do not have to pre-register. This year, we're doing it completely different. It's a delivery system. And so we are here today at George Street Commons, sorting everything out, and then we will be doing a delivery to the families this year. And the need has been so great, even more so, I think, than other years, because many families don't have the resources to buy the presents. And the registrations that were open, that were to be open until January 31st, we've already had to close them because we've had so many families reach out to us already. The thing that I will miss the most is just all the fellowship of everybody being together, because we would have the Three Kings there and the children would interact with them, and just the fellowship of everyone being together to celebrate. So we're just doing the best that we can. There was even a thought that we might not be able to have the event this year. And so the fact that we could have an alternative to getting together at York High, that we could put the presents together here and deliver them, at least we're still able to celebrate it.
We'll miss seeing the families, seeing the expression on the kids' face when we give them toys, and just enjoying the camaraderie that we have every year of getting together. So hopefully next year we'll all be able to get together again in 2022. But for now, we have to do the best thing we can to keep families safe.
We are still in need of drivers. You can go to any of the partner organizations' Facebook pages and let them know that you're interested in driving on the day of the Three Kings Day toy delivery, which is January 9th. And we'll make sure that we'll connect you so you can get a route and help us bring the magic of the Three Kings to the families. Yo me lo sabía que yo me daba.